amazing because the like it got, I mean, one of the most like, those films which got a huge international acclamation. So once it's coming home, it's already an amazing feeling altogether. And what is the interesting is like we all keep saying that it's a festival movie and all those like, those taglines, which it's not, because that's how all the people are reacting. That you know, it's really, I mean, it's for all of us. Like any, I mean, despite of any strata or any social strata, and this reaction is already coming because I'm seeing a lot of people who are not like the festival goers are also extremely keen on watching this film. This is the best thing, I guess, which could happen to the film.
Yeah, I think it's not only for one particular, like, you know, group of people. It's for everyone. And anyone can relate to this film. So I think, yeah, that's it.
I guess not. I mean, I don't. Still, I've been getting a lot of comments, which Lina ma'am also keeps on saying that this person. According to my comments, I was watching with Russell Carpenter, choreographer of Titanic. So he once rehearsing said that okay, he is a real monster, a raging bull. So raging bull. So I think nothing can surpass that comment. And the second thing, which Lina ma'am, because I mean, the director's comment is the best comment ever. Like, she knows the film, she understands what exactly she wants. So when she, after every shot, came and said, "The director, Hardia bhai." So that's the best thing which I loved about.
I think I got my first compliment from Russell Solia. He said that you know, you make me remember Kate Winslet. So what can be better than that? So
I believe in this thing that film is film all over the world. Like, we always keep on categorizing as like the Bollywood or Hollywood, but good films are good films which are all over the world. It always gets the appreciation for good cinema. So I guess so. Films are all over. It's a universal medium. So that's, I think, so good work is happening all over, and that's getting appreciated. That's the best thing, I think. So I'm sure this will increase more and more. Yeah, I mean, this is the second time because we performed in Choranga together, and so that actually helped me out a great deal, because in Choranga, I mean, we started the bonding together. So now when in Paach, it's so effortless that I don't have to bond with her again from the very beginning. The best thing is, like, things are happening magically. Like, magically in the sense, like, I mean, again, it's a mother and son, but it's a different section altogether. So now I think she's the best co-actress still we have ever had, because who brings out everything within you. And that entire chemistry just happens like magic, just when the camera rolls. So I guess I'm extremely lucky to have Tanishtha ma'am as the co-actor. Same for both of us, like the second
film. So my first was Jalpuri, where Tanishtha's actress was there, and now Paach. So even, like, that's so true that she's amazing, and I think it's great to work with
her. Feel comfortable. So like, it doesn't feel that you're shooting, or there's a camera, or there's a whole unit. It's like, just she and us, that's it.
Exactly.